He says it's very difficult when it just goes rain, when it's raining. It's very difficult to make fire. So they didn't make fire every day like this. But obviously had someone at the camp that would keep it going. And then as soon as they move, then of course there's a new one that they got, which is a fungi, like a mushroom. Almost like a mushroom. And they put it in the fire and they burn it. And then when you take it out, you break it into small pieces, and they have a small container that they put it inside. And then they have two pieces of stone that they heat, and that spark, if that spark gets inside, it catches fire. Yeah.
Dann gibt es ein Blitz, den sie da benutzt.